Kinsale Regatta Weekend.
Kinsale Regatta Weekend.
With the old head choir. The original crew was Finbar O Connell, who brought us over by boat.
Yeah.
And the name of that boat was Laura Mary.
Laura Mary. Right.
And on that crew, I think I was the first mate, anyway.
Fair play.
Francie Dempsey, who was a farmer, God rest his soul, who was a farmer on the old head.
On the western side of the old head. Yes, I remember that.
And Bernard Scully, who was a great Cork hurler, yeah, right, fabulous right. Cork hurler. That was the original four crew.
Right.
And about 2 years after that then, I invited Willie, who was a great friend of mine, we're married to two sisters,
right.
I invited Willie to come on board.
And we love him. We love those
we
ladies.
We love those women, that's really important
to say.
We have
to say that.
And Willie came on board, and the same year, a guy by the name of Jimmy Callahan.
Jimmy Callahan was a great friend
of ours.
You want to sing it?
He came on board. So,
you want to sing it?
That was six. Yeah. Six right. That we had.
Traditionally, we came on by boat.
Gotcha.
Finbar O'Connell.
Okay. We came with the tide and we went with the tide.
What I say, right. What I say as well, Finbar is a fucking gentleman.
Right.
Fabulous guy.
A gentleman.
Excellent.
Lovely guy.
There's two of the original crew now are dead. That was
yes.
Francie Dempsey, who was a farmer on the western side of the old head of Kinsale, and Bernie Scully, who was a lovely...
Hello, Bernard.
A fabulous singer, beautiful singer,
and a great hurler.
A great
right.
hurler.
Yeah.
That's important to say that,
so,
you know, because...
Yeah. But where music is concerned,
take out the bones. These are the original bones.
Okay? So you have music, you have guitar, you've got banjo, but you've got these. Give me a flash of it.
Give me a flash of your bones.
They're bones. They're from a cow.
This is Big Frankie, as you know this.
The brisk of a cow. There are hundreds of bones in it. And out of a whole cow, I get 6 pairs of bones. Now these are 20 years old. What I do with these bones, the brisk of it, is that I boil all the bones down first. Get all the fats off the bones, and then I'd roast them for 20 minutes. And after the 20 minutes, then I segregate them, and I'd file them down and make them into little songs. So the song.
Sit back now and relax, because we're only just starting.
Washed away as they sit at a stool by the bar. The girl with the green eyes and a Rolling Stone shirt doesn't look like she walks on the land. And the man at the end is a very good friend of a man who says, "Cast again, hand."
Hey,